Overkill's The Walking Dead is another 4-player co-op action FPS which was supposed to deliver a unique gaming experience where you fight the dead as well as the living. Obviously, it is set in the Walking Dead universe, where you and your group try to survive in post-apocalyptic Washington DC. Cinematic trailers were convincing, but the story isn't the same with the complete product. As for people that would like to give this game a shot, yes, all 10 of you, here's something that might be of use in the post-apocalyptic sub-60 frames per second Washington DC. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we go any further, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software which is called LowSpec Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpec Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Overkill's The Walking Dead and then press load the optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will be reverted to default settings. That's it for me for this video. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Make sure you grab some planks.
These will come in handy.
Come on now, repair the gate. While you have the chance. You'd better load up on resources. You got the resources. Now turn it into something useful.
Got it!
Go get the items you need to build defenses.
Gonna use that!
Now make sure you place those defenses.
I'm laying barbed wire.
Looks like the big horde is arriving.
Placing barbed wire.
Got a mess of walkers knocking at the back gate.
I'm reloading. Fixing the gate.
alley. Walkers!
I'm reloading!
They're coming through the alley gate. Go repair it. Come again. Get ready. Someone cover the alley, now! To the back gate. Close the back gate. Open. Repair it now before we're overrun. up. The horde's finished. Now, take the remaining walkers out. That'll teach him to mess with us. Nice fighting out there.